Welcome back, everyone. For those of you who are tuning in from around the world, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Mabuhay! Today, I am inviting my friend Emma Chang to be my guest. And for those of you who are just tuning in, we are going to talk about Giving Talents, which is happening in November 29th from 1 to 2 p.m. your local time. So you might be wondering what Giving Talents is about. Well, it's very simple. It's in the name. We encourage people to give 1 hour of their time instead of just focusing to donate money. We are asking people to get involved, give 1 hour of your time to someone, a cause, or organization that you care about. So I wanted to give you a little bit of intro of who Emma is and how I actually got to know Emma. Emma is a volunteer of Beyond the Conversation since, I believe, 2020. And yeah, and she is still with us. So without any further ado, instead of me telling you a little bit about Emma, I am going to invite Emma to share a little bit about her. So Emma, welcome to the continuation of Giving Talents interviews. And yeah, we are so excited to learn more about you, and also because this is Giving Talents, so we're tying in with Giving Talents. So Emma, please tell us a little bit about who you are.
Okay, so I am a high school student right now. As Ami mentioned, I've been volunteering at Beyond since 2020. So I sort of joined Beyond during the pandemic because I noticed that in the pandemic, there was a lot of social isolation going on. Of course, we couldn't go out and meet with people directly face to face. And so I sort of noticed the importance of this meaningful social connection. And so I decided that I would join Beyond to try to help my community in that way. Yeah.
Actually, Emma, I was very inspired by you and very encouraged. As young as you know, as you were when we first met, but you have this incredible heart for your community, and the fact that you understood the effect of social isolation and can lead to loneliness and mental health. That's the more that I am, you know, so encouraged by your act of generosity. And so since this is Giving Talents, and we're talking about giving talent and the importance of community, what does it mean to you, Emma, to have a community?
For me, I feel like community is a sense of belonging. Hmm. It's a sense that there's support for you, you're not alone. And when I think of community, I think of local community, but I also think of global community and how we can give back to our community. So, for Giving Talents, I was thinking that as a community, we should be doing our best to help each other. We should be building up our global community because, as I said, I joined during the pandemic. So I kind of came in with this frame of mind of seeing the effects of not being able to communicate with people in your local vicinity, but also how these local communities are connected mm-hmm. in this huge global community. And right now we're really blessed to have the internet where even during a time of quarantine and social isolation, we're able to connect with each other mm-hmm. virtually like we're doing now. And so I think that we can think bigger. We can think not only of the people that we know personally, but we can think of also people around the world that we can connect with.
And that is actually really good good encouragement, Emma, because you're absolutely right. Communication, it does not need to be limited in your vicinity, in an area where you grow up with, but also thinking about big and globally. So thank you so much for sharing that. And for those of you who are just tuning in, this is my friend Emma Chang, and we are talking about giving talents. And it is coming up, which is in November 29th, from 1 to 2 p.m. your local time. So we're really eliminating an excuse for anyone not to. As a matter of fact, I think that everyone, even a child, can participate, can give something. So once again, thank you for tuning in. Emma, you, being, you know, involved in your community, what one or two highlights that you say, you know, I'm so glad I am involved in my community?
I think in my community, I'm really glad that I'm involved in places where I'm able to not only share my voice, but also help others share their voices.
Yeah.
Because I feel like that's really important. As a person, I'm pretty quiet. I was very quiet as a child. So it's really helped me to have welcoming spaces where I feel like I can share my voice. And so I want to pass that on. I'm involved in a few things in my community where, such as Beyond the Conversation, where it's a lot about giving others the opportunity to connect with people, giving others the opportunity to share their voice. I'm really glad that I was a part of, and I am a part of, my school newspaper, because we're able to share what everybody is thinking, be representative of the school community. And at Beyond, I'm able to connect with the local community, what's going on with other people, have this meaningful connection. So that's something that I'm really happy about.
Yeah, yeah. It's, I am hoping that many high schoolers actually are able to listen to this, Emma, because it is so important to be thinking about this right now. You know, there are so many things happening in youth lives, but encouraging them and reminding them the value of community is very important. And so since this is Giving Talents, I am going to ask you, what is your plans on the 29th of November, Emma?
Yeah, so for Giving Talents, I was thinking that I would, with the help of some others in my school community, put together a fundraiser. And the fundraiser is, I would say, the monetary aspect is the least important part of it. I'm doing it with the Red Cross Club, which I'm vice president of. And we're doing it for women's rights in Iran, because it's a really important global issue that connects to this global community. It affects a lot of people, but we're very distant from it. We don't know much about it. And we just want to help the people in Iran share their voices, because they're quite cut off. The government is sort of shutting off their internet, so they're not able to communicate. So we want to be their voice. And through this fundraiser, I want to not only just raise money to donate, but I want to give others the opportunity to share their talents in order to help make a difference for our global community. So we're doing things like just giving people the opportunity to get involved in whatever the way they can with whatever strengths they have. So we're doing things like poster painting sessions. If they're really good at art, they can paint posters so that we can share more about it. If they're good at writing, we are writing articles to share about what's going on in the community. If you're good at organization, you can come help us set up and sell. We're doing it with donuts, so sell the donuts. If you're good at advertising, just anything like that, we're just giving people the opportunity to share their talents, to help people, because that's what community is. We want to help our community.
Yeah, absolutely. Wow, that is amazing, Emma. So I think I could not say any better than that. And Thank you so, so much, Emma. And everyone, those of you who are watching, thank you so, so much for tuning in. If you have not done so, please subscribe to our channel, givingtalents.com, or like our social media as well. Follow us, and you can register your name by going to givingtalents.org. givingtalents.org. And thank you once again for tuning in. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you.